And in other news, 15 people in the Fargo area have reported sightings of an unidentified man wearing a Richard Nixon mask. The police department has advised citizens to lock their doors and not answer to anyone in Richard Nixon's
mask. Scary Nixon. Bet that's some new stupid movie promotion thing. Scary Nixon.
Kelly, what's up?
Hello, James. I've changed my mind on who I'm voting for.
Okay, who are you going to vote for now?
I'm voting for Richard Nixon.
Wait, Nixon?
I believe he is, by far, the most qualified candidate.
Nixon has proven time and time again to be a passionate defender of human rights in America. He will reign a new era of peace and prosperity for the country, the likes of which have never been seen before. Years from now, our descendants will be forever grateful for our support for Richard Milhouse.